Once you've customized and created a report that you like or plan to look at again in the future, you can save the customizations to more easily retrieve the report later. Let's build a report by going to the Report Center and then choosing Profit and Loss. We'd like to keep an eye on all the income and expenses for one of our customers. So let's scroll up to the top and then click Customize. And let's apply a filter to this report by choosing the Customer filter and then choosing Amy's Bird Sanctuary from the list of customers. Finally, run the report. Now let's rename this report Amy's Bird Sanctuary Job Costing Report. This is a report we want to look at on a regular basis. So I'll scroll up to the top and then click Save Customization. This allows us to more easily retrieve the report later on, so that way we don't have to rebuild it every single time we want to run it. The custom report name is already entered. You can create report groups to organize your customized reports, and you can choose to share this report with other people within your business. Now let's save the customizations, and we can easily run this report again by going to the Report Center and then clicking Custom Reports. And here's Amy's Bird Sanctuary Job Costing Report. Now all we have to do is click on it, and QuickBooks runs the report again. It's important to note that this is not a snapshot of the report. If we have any more sales with Amy's Bird Sanctuary or any more expenses, the report will automatically update, and the next time we run it, we'll be able to see those changes. Save your customized reports so you can run them over and over and over again.